I'll give you a booster. There you go. Thank you. Follow me.
Whoops.
You okay?
Yep.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really.
Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
Come on, this way.
You realize we're moving away from a soft stand?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
And I'll see why you're always late.
Just one more dollar.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Get to the pink lotus. We have activity, over.
Copy that, Cobra 1.
Anything we can climb on?
Okay. Thank you.
Fraser, in here.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal. Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're almost this talkative on the job.
Yeah. Thank you.
Watch it. Above you.
One less problem.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Indian Christian.
Is that it?
No, just looking.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Not yet. You?
No.
Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point. Destroyer and Transformer. Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. Ivory trader too. Asshole. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wessalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asav.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course. Of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
This way! was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. This Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's a river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit!
Yeah, well, time to go!
Come on! Right behind you!
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well, you thank my dad for that Hindu mitzvah, his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.